Who were the gunmen in Cimarron at the St. James Hotel? They left bullet holes in the ceiling. The 26th day. Well, Jesse James stayed room 14. And Clay Ellison fed whiskey to his horse. Robert Ford told a story to a policeman, and they gunned down Jesse James to earn his freedom. Yo. Oh, 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 Black Jack and Buffalo Bill. Whoa. Oh, 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 gunshots on the Santa Fe Trail. Don't go staying in room 18. It belongs to Thomas James Wright. He won the hotel deeds in a game of poker, and he didn't live throughout the night. Whoa. Built in 1972, no law and order and a violent reputation. So when you walk the halls, never turn your back or you will meet the ghost of Cimarron.
Stay in the
easiest gig I've ever done.